the club grows on you. It wasn't my first club of choice as a fan, but over the 9 years, the relationship that I developed with fans, with staff, you know, the way that they took to me and I took to them will be something that will live with me forever. And now this is the club I do support. It's my number one club, not only as a player, but also now as a fan. There's some really, really fantastic moments for me. The game against Norwich, which got the club for the first time back in the promised land, the Premier League football. The stadium, you know, the roof closes, you've got 80,000 people, you know, the noise is bounding around and you just can't hear yourself speak to your teammate from 10 yards away. Such was the velocity of that, the crowd and the noise. It will be an atmosphere that I will never, ever, ever forget. It was electric, and to go and win that day, and obviously the rewards of that was tremendous. The ball seemed to be taking an eternity to go and nestle in the back of the net, and just when I thought it was going to hit that side of the post, it would go in. It just went out, and you know, they cleared that effort. But fortunately for us, we got a second bite of the cherry.
The talisman scores.
Very confident, very assured.
Carter for the Premiership. The Premiership!
Darren Carter, a young boy from Birmingham, goes and scores the winner.
This time they have kept right on to the very end of the road.
The rest is history.
Birmingham City are in the Premiership.
We never realised at the time the impact that would have, but so many fans remember that incident where, you know, you're just so joyful in that moment in time. It's captured the thoughts of a lot of fans from different generations. I'm Michael Johnson, and this is my history.